useful wear bag in Japanese. In Japanese, which item you wear, bag will change. In this video, we will learn four different useful wear bag in Japanese. Wear. 着る。着る。 For example, wear shirt. シャツを着る. シャツ means shirt. 着る means wear. シャツを着る. Please repeat after me. シャツを着る. Good. Wear. かぶる. かぶる. For example, 帽子をかぶる. 帽子 means hat. かぶる means wear. 帽子をかぶる. Please repeat after me. 帽子をかぶる. Good. Wear. かける. かける. For example, wear glasses. メガネをかける. メガネ means glasses. かける means wear. メガネをかける. Please repeat after me. メガネをかける. Good. Wear. 履く. 履く. For example, wear jeans. ジーンズを履く. Jeans mean jeans. 履く means wear. ジーンズを履く. Please repeat after me. ジーンズを履く. Good. For example 2. Wear socks. 靴下を履く. 靴下を履く. 靴下 means socks. 履く means wear. 靴下を履く. Please repeat after me. 靴下を履く. Good. Example 3. Wear shoes. 靴を履く. 靴 means shoes. 履く means wear. 靴を履く. Please repeat after me. 靴を履く. Good. Review. Useful wear verbs in Japanese. Wear shirt. シャツを着る. シャツを着る. Wear hat. 帽子をかぶる. 帽子をかぶる. Wear glasses. 眼鏡をかける. 眼鏡をかける. Wear jeans. ジーンズを履く. ジーンズを履く. Wear socks. 靴下を履く. 靴下を履く. Wear shoes. 靴を履く. 靴を履く. Great! Check how many words do you remember? Quick quiz. Number 1. Which one means wear hat in Japanese? A. 着る. B. 履く. C. 被る. The answer is C. かぶる Wear hat 帽子をかぶる Number 2. Which one means wear shirt in Japanese? A. 履く B. かける C. 着る The answer is C. 着る Wear shirt シャツを着る Number 3. Which one means wear shoes in Japanese? A. 着る B. 履く C. かける The answer is B. 履く Wear shoes 靴を履く Great! Today we've learned useful wear verb in Japanese. Fantastic progress! Hope you find them useful. Thank you for watching. ご視聴ありがとうございます。If you'd like our video, please subscribe and smash the bell. 動画が面白かったらグッドボタン、チャンネル登録よろしくお願いします。See you next video! またねー!